Hello and welcome to SwapSpace exchange tutorial. In this video, you will know how to exchange Melon to Ether with our service, in just a few easy steps. On SwapSpace homepage, choose the currency you are willing to swap in the send section. Pick it in the drop-down list or use the search bar. Just start printing the name or ticker of the cryptocurrency. Next, enter the number of coins you want to exchange. Now, select Ether in I get section. You can also use the search bar. You will instantly see the approximate amount of ETH you will receive. Be sure that you are not sending the amount less than the minimum one, cause there is a minimum amount for every exchange. After that, press the View Offers button. On this stage, you'll see the list of exchange services that provide the Melon to ETH swaps. On SwapSpace, you may choose between fixed and floating exchange rates. Choose the variant you like the most, and click the Exchange button. We will go for the best rate option. On step 2, enter the recipient ETH address, where you would like to see your Ether. Check the information carefully and make sure that everything is correct. Transactions are irreversible, and you can't get money back. If everything is fine, hit the next button, and you will be directed to the next page. On the step 3, you need to send the specified amount of Melon to the address you will see on the screen. You can use the QR code to make it faster. At this step, the exchange status is awaiting payment. It means that we are waiting for your deposit. After we have received your crypto deposit, the status changes to payment received, processing, which means that your cryptocurrency is being processed. Use the swap tracker to check the exchange status. After our system has sent you the ETH, the transaction status shifts to completed. You receive your transaction hash and can see your coins in the wallet. And that's it. Now you've learned how to swap Melon to Ether in fast and easy way. Don't forget to leave a review on Trustpilot. Thanks for watching, and hope to see you on SwapSpace.